We are Penn and Teller, and this is HBO's Free Preview Weekend. If you like what you've been seeing and want to keep HBO in your home after this preview, call 1-800-426-3000 toll-free to subscribe. And if great programming isn't enough for you, we've thrown in this extra little incentive. The next caller who orders HBO gets to speak directly to Teller himself. That special call will automatically ring right here in this old-fashioned phone booth, and Teller will escape from this straitjacket by 13 ring. The state-of-the-art straitjacket he will escape from... Here you go. I got you. He will escape from the straitjacket in time to get himself to the phone to answer this call right here. Triumphantly, he will pick up the receiver. He will answer the call. The HBO preview audience and the caller themselves will get to hear Teller speak. You're going to hear Teller speak and the straitjacket escape. What more do you possibly want from us? Teller is securely bound up, and now Teller goes into the phone booth, and all we do is wait for that phone to ring, and then Teller will start up. You all set there, Teller? Go! That's him! It's ringing! It's ringing! We go! Remember, Teller will be on that phone by the 12th ring. No more, no less. In exactly 17 rings, Teller will be out of that straitjacket and talking on the phone. You know, when you order HBO, you get a new movie every Saturday night. Guaranteed. How you doing, Teller? He's gonna make it! He's gonna make it! A new movie every Saturday night. That's 52 new movies a year. Plus original award-winning shows like The Larry Sanders Show and Dream On. How you doing? Only a few more rings to go! Only a few more rings to go! He's doing great. And you know, when Houdini originally performed this stunt for Pay Radio back in his day, Alexander Graham Bell himself made the phone call. Of course, the great Houdini answered after just 6 rings. Houdini answered after 6 rings! After 6 rings, Houdini was already on the phone! Teller's doing great. You're going to hear him talk really soon. HBO has great movies premiering every Saturday night. Great ones. Next week, it's Heaven and Earth with Tommy Lee Jones. And in weeks to come, you'll see Intersection, Major League 2, and Blue Chips. He's there! He's there! And you're hearing Teller talk. He made it on the right number of rings, whatever it was. So, call 1-800-426-3000 to subscribe. I'm not here. Are we supposed to put a mic in there? Where's sound? Is this NG for sound? Okay, well, at least the caller's getting to hear him.
Who says couch potatoes get no exercise? Blue Chips, starring Nick Nolte and Shaquille O'Neal, and Major League 2, starring Charlie Sheen, coming in March on HBO. From the director of Back to the Future and Fearless Grump, a special trip presentation with a very special ghost star. Don't miss the season finale of Tales from the Crypt, coming in February on HBO.
Scary is as scary does.
Why do I have HBO? For Jim Carrey in his manic menagerie.
You really love animals, don't you?
If it gets cold enough.
Tommy Lee Jones' pursuit of peace of mind. Denzel Washington's smoldering gaze. Julia Roberts' radiant grin. Steven Seagal's PC philosophy.
Help me! Go ahead.
I wouldn't dirty my bullets.
Alrighty then.
For the big movies this winter. Now that's why I have HBO.
You're watching the HBO Free Preview.
The sins of the father.
See, you and me, we're flesh and bone.
The curse of the son.
I could have shot him right in the face.
It's not in your blood.
The cries of the innocent.
You didn't know.
Who can escape a fate that is written in blood? Dennis Quaid, Meg Ryan, James Caan, Gwyneth Paltrow, Flesh and Bone. Premieres Monday, February 6th.
You know, the time in the world.
There is an end to time.
I do love you.
There is a limit to love.
You fell in love with another woman.
Are you trying to hide me?
I don't want to lose you.
Richard Gere, Sharon Stone. Lolita Davidovich, Intersection, premieres Saturday, February 11th on HBO.
One network stacked the deck.
And the winner is the Larry Sanders Show.
Played their cards right.
We'd like to thank Home Box Office for their excellent presentation.
And won the game with a handful of aces.
The cable ace goes to...
Merry Christmas, Mr. B.
Tales of the Crypt.
Rip Torn.
Gary Shandling.
Denny Dillon.
Tracy Ullman. Takes on New York.
HBO's Dream On.
HBO. Winner of 23 1994 Cable Ace Awards.
Good Lord!
HBO, simply the best.
Another reason why HBO is simply the best? Yeah? Well, I'm not surprised. How about original movies? I'm not talking about your garden variety made-for-TV jive with the same old actors. Oh, no. HBO movies feature living, breathing, bona fide stars you'd pay upwards to $8 to see in the theater. And they're directed by top Hollywood directors who drive the kind of cars we can't even pronounce. Just look.
On the next HBO original movie,
action.
The true story of the most gruesome serial killer of all time. Stephen Ray, Donald Sutherland, and Max von Sydow star in Citizen X. Coming in February, only on HBO. Remember, it really happened.
It's time to celebrate. February is Black History Month on HBO. All month long, watch for some of HBO's best movies, miniseries, and documentaries. Plus special features, news, and information. Programs you won't want to miss. Tune in this February on your HBO.
Pound for pound, they're two of the best. Undefeated Oscar De La Hoya takes on John Molina. Former two-time world champion James Toney goes after Montel Griffin. Live Saturday, February 18th on HBO.
The best fighters in the world.
Fight here.
Did you know that during Elizabethan times, the parts of women were played by young boys? Considering the clump of arrogant men who control Hollywood, sometimes I wonder if women were better off then. Join me as we tackle the subject of women in Hollywood. Hey, now I've got until Friday to find one. Anybody have Frances Farmer's number?
Dennis Miller Live, the new season. Tonight at 11:30 on HBO.
That's Dennis Miller Live with my special guest, Sharon Stone. Yeah, you're going to watch now, aren't you?
HBO's got a snoop with a nose for crime.
Do not go in there.
Woo! Ace Ventura.
I'd like to ask you a few questions.
He's the best pet detective there is.
I just can't do it, Captain.
Actually, he's the only one there is.
Yes, yes, yes!
Ace Ventura, pet detective.
You really love animals, don't you?
If it gets cold enough.
Premieres Saturday, February 4th on HBO.
We've got a movie that'll grow on you.
Boys always pretend they hate you when they really like you.
What boy likes you?
Dan Aykroyd, Jamie Lee Curtis, My Girl 2. Coming in March on HBO.
It's not easy being a woman.
You're telling me.
You're watching the HBO Free Preview. To order, call toll-free 1-800-426-3000.